everyone. Today I will be showing you about Mothra the moth. This moth came in my room about 3 days ago, and as far it's been in my room ever since. I'm pretty sure it's still alive. I'm not sure. I can touch it to see, but I'm just gonna click off, but that's my pet moth so far.